What's up? It's Kenzie and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm going to be doing a holiday gift guide, which I am so excited to be doing. I love the holiday season and I love giving people gifts. I literally have my friend's birthday presents planned out like 6 months in advance. It's like my favorite thing ever. And so Christmas is like the best time of year for so many reasons, but also because it's just so fun to shop for other people. So I'm gonna be giving you guys 10 gift ideas. These are ranging from all different price ranges and they can be for anyone in your life. The first thing I wanted to talk about is Love Pop. So Love Pop cards are really freaking cool. I have like a ton right here, but they're really, really nice cards and just like so pretty. The cool thing about them is like when you open them, something pops up. So this is like a gingerbread house. And their gingerbread house pops up. I just think it's so cute and just so pretty. On the website, there's a lot more than just Christmas cards. They have like Father's Day, Mother's Day, they have a Game of Thrones pack. Like, they have very personalized things, so it's super cute. And all of these are just so pretty. There's like a little train. Oh, this is so cute. Angels, snowman, just like outside. It's so pretty. Love Pop has been on like The View, Good Morning America, Shark Tank. So you may have seen them around already, but they're really freaking cool. I think these would be good for honestly anyone in your life. They're between like $10 to $13, but you can also get like a set of like 6 or 12. And what I love about these is that you can really personalize them to the person. So for instance, like I have a friend that I always make gingerbread houses with, so this would be like really cute to give to her. I probably will now that I'm thinking about it. But yeah, these are really, really just so adorable, and I think that they're perfect for Christmas. And also, honestly, even if this is past Christmas, I think for birthdays, like Valentine's Day, Mother's Day, Father's Day. I just think it's such a cool idea and I love that like so much thought and effort has gone into these cards because I feel like a lot of the time people just like don't care, but I love these and I think that they're so cute. So definitely check them out. I will have them linked down below. Thank you so much to Love Pop for working with me on this video. But honestly, like guys, these are so cute. So I will link them down below. Please be sure to check them out. I would definitely recommend getting like a set of 12 so then you have cards to give to like everyone for Christmas. But I just think that these are so pretty and just beautiful and I love them. My next idea for a holiday gift would be like candles and mugs. Kind of like think Urban Outfitters, Anthropology, like just like knickknacks and stuff. Everyone loves candles, everyone loves mugs. I know some people can think that like mugs and stuff are overdone, but like I would argue that mugs are never overdone. I am never upset when I get a mug and I'm never upset when I get a candle. So if you're running late or something, I mean, that's a good gift. Also, you can personalize that and get their favorite scent. And like I just got one of my best friends, like a cool mug for his birthday that's very personalized to him. And yeah. That's something that you use all the time too. So I feel like those are actually really good gifts. Okay, my next one is an Amazon Echo. This one is a little bit pricier. A lot of the time you can find them on sale. Now Black Friday and Cyber Monday are over and Prime Day is over, but who knows? I have an Amazon Alexa and I use her like every single day. I use her every day and it's amazing. So any sort of speaker is really good. Honestly, that's good for literally anyone. Like you could get that for anyone in your life. My merch. So I'm wearing my hoodie right now. I wear this like every single day. I know I'm so annoying about it, but anyone's merch. Like if you have a cousin or a sister, someone who's like really into a YouTuber, like supporting them and buying their merch would be really cool. And that's also very personalized because it's like something that you know that they like to watch and stuff. So I really like that. I'll have my merch link down below if you guys want to pick any of that up. You don't have to, but I'm just throwing it out there. Okay, something that is really hot this season is the IMG coat. You guys have seen it all over my Instagram and probably everyone else's. This coat is so cool. So if you have someone who kind of just likes clothes and stuff and you think that they would like it, I would definitely recommend buying this for them for Christmas. I feel like it'd be such a good Christmas gift. Sunglasses. You can never go wrong with sunglasses. I have so many, but that's also another thing that you can never have too many of. Key sunglasses are amazing. You can also get a lot cheaper ones. The Nordstrom BP section has a lot of cheaper glasses. Forever 21. Like you can get sunglasses anywhere. And I feel like that's just something that you can never have enough of. So I feel like that'd be a really good gift. And since it's winter, I feel like people don't really think to get sunglasses, but I just think it's a good idea, you know? Okay, this gift is a little more personalized that I think is really cute. So getting like your favorite book and giving it to someone else and like writing them a nice note in it. I know like a lot of people have done this. It's not that creative or innovative, but I think it's a really, really sweet gift. I'll link down below some of my favorite books and stuff, but I think it'd just be really sweet to be like, hey, love this book, it's done a lot for me. I hope it does the same for you. I just think that's sweet. Okay, a Polaroid camera. Guys, I love, well, it's an Instax Mini, whatever. I love my camera. So you guys can see maybe back there, it's a bunch of pictures. I feel like this is a good gift for anyone and anyone's gonna love it. Like, I am super sentimental, so I really love this stuff, but I feel like it's just an amazing gift. Always buy them on Amazon or at like Walmart or something. Don't buy them at Target or Urban because they're overpriced there. Life hack. Phone cases. This is also something that I feel like people don't think about all the time. I mean, maybe they do. I think this is maybe a little more popular, but I love wildflower cases. I have one on at all times. So wildflower is really good. You can also get the cases that have like the card slot in the back. I feel like guys really like that because then they don't have to carry a wallet. You can also get the clear cases and then have like a picture, like a Polaroid in the back. I think that's really cute. And you can just like take one and give it to them and be like, hey, cute. Okay, this is something that I saw last year at Urban, but if you have a friend that you like make playlists with or something, I saw that they had a kit where it was like a tape and you could put it on a tape. Then it has like a USB thing. It's really extra and it's like completely unnecessary, but I think it's still really sweet. Like if someone did that for me and made me a playlist and put it on there and like took the time to do it, I feel like that would just be really cute. But it's like making them a playlist, like even like burning a CD, like let's go back to like 2004. So those are my top 10 gift ideas. Be sure to stay tuned for my Vlogmas vlogs, because I'll be shopping for people's Christmas gifts and I will be showing you guys so you guys can get better ideas. I love giving people gifts. Thumbs up if you like shopping for other people. Again, thank you to Love Pop for working with me on this video. The best part about Love Pop is that you can pair it with any gift too. It's a gift on its own, but also if you wanted to pair it, you can always get them. So you have no excuse to not get them because they're so freaking cute. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and comment down below what you will be giving your anyone in your life. Tell me like your gift ideas. Love you guys so much. Be sure to subscribe, and I'll see you soon. Bye.